I write for Miami Yard Scene, and the end. I have done a couple of articles for Artburst Miami. I don't do critiques myself because I work so much with so many of the dance organizations. So I'm in the studio with them much of the time. So any feedback that I give would be directly to them. So I don't do critiques, but I do pr try to promote them because I think that that's part of what we need in Miami is more promotion and for people to get excited about seeing dance.